everybody. Welcome to HTZDC. Coming at you from the patio. Always got to show my main girl, Abby, here. You going to say hello this morning? Huh? She has turned around the other way. Protecting us as always. How's everybody doing this Wednesday morning? Want to do another rendition of HT's budget banger of the week, and it's kind of gonna double also as another plug for the good old Muskrat Mafia. So we are going to be showing a budget banging muskrat today on this channel. I think it's a good one. Shout out to, once again, to Brother Aaron, the proprietor of the Muskrat Mafia. Get a good look at that, loud and proud. I am a proud member of the Mafia. And Brother Aaron, I hope you like this one. This is gonna be one that definitely does not break the bank. And without further ado, check her out. This, get up there and see that little logo. Maybe it'll focus. Maybe. It is a Roper knife, and they are made in China. But this is a knife. This is a knife that comes from American Buffalo Knife and Tool. That is the mothership, the mother company that produces Roper, I believe, Elite Knives, and Cattleman Knives. I believe they have three brands under the American Buffalo Knife and Tool, or for short, ABKT.com branding. And Roper is definitely one of my favorites from that company. I have, I don't know, 5, 6, 7 Roper knives now in my collection, and honestly, folks, I think they are very, very good value. Obviously, I'm bringing one to you today for my budget banger of the week, and you guys know how I feel already about the Muskrat, the pattern in general. It is just absolutely beautiful. Anybody that's new to the pattern, it is dual clip point blades on opposite ends of the knife. I just think it makes a beautiful, just a beautiful silhouette of a knife. Turn it around here. And in this particular case, we have black and tan micarta going here. We have about, I don't know, say 25% of the knife up here. The part that bears the R logo there, that is your black. And then we transition nicely into a tan micarta. I think it's very attractive. Nice feeling micarta. You turn around here, and let's see if we can get some focus to go here, help us out. But if you can read that right there, it says carbon, and it has the model number, which will be in my description. It is PR0007CMT. You're not going to remember that. I have it wrote down. Again, it'll be in the video description. Always try to throw those model numbers in there for you guys if you see something you like here. And around here on this blade, we have on this tang, it is, we do have etches, unfortunately. Make sure of that. Yeah, everything is etched. But we have Roper 0224. I do not know what the 0224 stands for. Have no idea. But like I say, on the back side, you have the model number and that this is carbon. And they say it loud and proud there again. Carbon. Don't know if that's focusing. So I don't know how loud and proud that is coming in there. But in big etched letters, we have carbon. This is 1065 carbon steel. So this will take a very nice patina for you. For you patina fans, you're getting carbon steel, you're getting micarta, you're getting nickel silver bolsters. Let's see, we are steel again, stainless steel. We do not have brass. So we have, let's go ahead and close this up where we can get a good look. And I can look at it first here. I got no problems there. Check that out. We have no gapping on these back springs. Everything is nice and flush. Pins are absolutely flush. Yeah. Centering. Hard to show on these knives, but if you can see, that blade right there is centered. And turning this one around to you this way, maybe ever so slightly favoring the show side. So one centered, one a little off center, but by no means, when I say off center, matter of fact, you can probably see it right there better. It's like a 1/16 of an inch off of perfect, dead true. So no real centering problems. Good fit and finish, carbon steel. And if you're anything like me and Aaron, you just think this is a beautiful pattern. Check this out in hand. Kind of see how it looks in hand. Absolutely able, no problem getting all four fingers on that. Right there would be choked up using the knife, and I pretty much have that whole bolster coming out the back. There is some discrepancy on websites about the length of this thing, so I went and got my my tape measure, and what I'm fixing to quote to you are real measurements that I just got like 5 minutes before this video. If you look on like every major site that I'm going to tell you where you can get this knife and the price and all that's coming, but they say this knife is 4.5 inches closed. It is not. That ain't even close. And I don't know how that got out, but like all the retailers are going with this being a 4.5 inch muskrat. It is not. It is 3 7/8, so it is just slightly under 4 inches. So do not believe every time the manufacturer's listing. That's why I always try to get out the old ruler and take some real world measurements. And yeah, this is almost actually a skosh over 1/2 inch smaller than they claim on most websites. So finishing off those specs for you, 3 7/8 inches. Get it up here where you can look at it. Closed. Has a blade length, which we will show you one of those. Each one of these blades are 2 7/8. So that is from bolster to the tip, just under 3 inches. And if you measure this cutting edge right here, which you can see, it has a nice, and you can show it, actually see better against my white whiskers right there. You can see it has a nice HT sharpening choil. Always like to see that. But anyway, from that sharpening choil to the tip, your cutting edge is just over 2.5 inches. I have it at 2 9/16. So 3 7/8 closed, 2 7-inch, 2 7/8 blade inch, 2 9/16 cutting edge, and those are real world measurements. Do not, in this case, go by the website, or you will be sorely misled when you get your knife in, because you'll think this is, man, that is a big old muskrat, 4.5 inches. It is not. It is basically your standard 4-inch, 3 7/8 inch to be totally on the money muskrat. So always measure for yourself, folks. But so yeah, I am absolutely 100% telling you guys and co-signing this as my budget banger of the week. You got a lot going on here. Like I say, nickel silver, carbon steel blades, some beautiful micarta, and the fit and finish on these are excellent. And that has been the case with most of my Roper knives. I almost said Rough Rider. My Roper knives, and like I said, I have, I would probably say at least half a dozen, give or take, maybe five, maybe seven, but I'm somewhere around the half a dozen Roper knives in my collection, and there's a reason for it. I think they are a very high value brand. And where can you get them, you ask? Well, I got you four spots. Four spots this time. Normally I give you three, and here's the thing. You guys that's followed me before know that my budget banger has to be south of $30. That is the criteria. Not a sale price, whatever. It has to be, the regular price has to be $30 or south. Well, I have that three places, and I have a fourth that has a discount code, and I know I'm kind of wavering here, so you can throw that one out if you want to. It is slightly over $30, but it comes with a discount code. And I will, and I've told you guys this before, I'm gonna give you the prices. In this case, I'm gonna give you a discount code to use if you choose this fourth option. But those other three are regular real world prices. Now, when it comes to tax tag and title, I am giving you the price. There may be a price on here that's low, like, ooh, that's $7 lower than everybody else. But when you know, maybe their shipping is a lot higher, or, you know, they charge tax. We're not getting into that. I'm gonna give you the price of the knife. Your mileage may vary, who you wanna support. Check out your shipping prices, tax prices. That is on you. I am giving you knife prices. And here they go. First place that you can get this at is Atlantic Knives. It is in stock, and this beauty over there is $24. 24 bucks. Nice carbon steel muskrat. The next place I found it is Discount Cutlery, in stock also, $25.28. And the third place, and coming in the cheapest on regular price, is Chicago Knife Works, and this thing can be picked up there for 20 smackaroonies, 20 bucks. So your lowest price for the knife is over at Chicago Knife Works. Now, I told you I was gonna give you four, and this is where, take this or leave this, American Buffalo Knife and Tool, the mothership that actually, you know, that this comes from. I told you they have Roper, they have Elite Knives, Cattleman. The mother company, American Buffalo Knife and Tool, has this for $31.99. So roughly $32, which is over my budget banger. But if you want to go with them, there's a discount code over there for 20% off, which would, of course, bring it under. And that discount code is RJ's. My good buddy RJ over on RJ's Knives. You know, I'm a panelist on RJ's live show every Sunday, but RJ has a discount code with abkt.com, American Buffalo Knife and Tool. RJ's, RJS, gets you 20% off over there. So you can get this knife for $31.99. Use the discount code and get 20% off of that. But technically, by my terms, this does not qualify at American Buffalo Knife and Tool regular price as a budget banger. But I gave you three that are. And there's probably other places. I've seen them on Amazon. Most places you can get this knife south of $30. Just throwing that out there. Want to support, you know, RJ, his discount code. So I'm letting you guys know that it is available. There you go. But anyway, that, folks, is my budget banger of the week. Let's give it one more look in all of its glory. get it out here. The Roper, and this is actually called the Roper Knives Rattler Muskrat. So this is from their Rattler series. And again, PR007CMT, that's the model number. And like I said, it will be in my video description. Go over there and see my boy Aaron, 865 Knives. Get you one of these muskrats. Be in the cool kids club. Be part of the mafia. We're going to see you on the next one. God bless you. HT, Miss Abby, we are out.